I'm gonna leave because there's not that many people, but it's really nothing for me to talk about. I want to bring you guys some of these gameplays, but hopefully I can get into a good match. Actually, I would play team deathmatch, but I feel like I would just do terrible. Oh my god! Oh, just please put me on a small to medium map. Well, my friend just told me he's gonna get on, so you guys probably aren't gonna see it. Whatever. This game's coming to an end anyways. I don't care, I'm gonna get one kill. Get at me, bro. Let me up. Oh, he just got wrecked. Let me get out of here. No. No! Ghost, man, ghost. Yeah, well, I wanted it just to go flawless this game. And we actually had an opportunity to at least come close to coming back, but we couldn't pull it off, guys. Oh, jeez. That guy is right there. No! Dang it, ghost! Well, let's see how well he likes this. And I hit him with a grenade. Jeez, I got stuck on a stupid rock. Get at me, bro. That's all I have to say to you. No! No! All he did was hold on to a trigger. That's what I hate about the stupid FAMAS. That's all you have to do is just hold on to the trigger and you're bound to get a kill. God, I hate that. Nope. Duck and dive. Yeah, we got a friendly Cobra inbound. Yeah, well, these PM63s burn through ammo so fast. Teammate, get out of my way. Jeez. Yeah, 4-3, oh yeah. Wow, are we actually... the score isn't changing. Have you guys noticed that? Oh. I'm about to wreck a kid. And, yep. Yep. Good way to end this little session. It was a quick session, I guess. I really want to bring you guys some of those gameplays. I'm actually really looking forward to it. So, guys, stay tuned. That was about 2 or 3 game thing, and it was actually really well. So, I'm going to join his session. And, guys, thanks for watching. Peace out.